it, a large hurricane-type storm hits New York City in 2016. This, in turn, could explain why I keep seeing New York City under a foot or two of water. To add to that, I still believe over the next two decades, New York City will become unlivable and completely underwater. That will be due to several factors. The main one is going to be the earth changes.